Evening of a hot day started the little winds to moving among the leaves. The shade climbed up the hills towards the top. On the sandbanks, the rabbit sat as quietly as little grey sculptured stones.
Sculptured, not sculptured, Sajid.
Sculptured stones.
You big blockhead, Kingsley. It's page 2, second paragraph down.
And then...
Blockhead.
Samantha. Please continue.
And then from the direction of the state highway came the sound of footsteps on Chris sycamore leaves. The rabbits hurried noiselessly for cover. A stilted heron labored up into the air and pounded downriver.
Some sleep, it can't go on like this. I tried counting sheep, but there's one I always miss. Everyone says I'm getting down too low. Everyone says you just gotta let it go. You just gotta let it go. Gotta let it go. I need some sleep. Time to put the old horse down. I'm in too deep, and the wheels keep spinning round.
My name's Mr. Block, and I'm in charge of all you new pupils here. We'll be sending you to your classrooms a bit later. Now, this is nothing for you to worry about, but we're going to start the day with a few exercises in order to understand you better. Sound all right? What is this first one?
It says exit.
I wasn't asking you, Nina. I was asking Kingsley. What's this first letter here?
It says exit. I knew that.
But I want to know what this first letter is now. If you knew what it said, why didn't you say?
Just gotta let it go.
So, first, what do you want to do when you grow up?
I don't know. What about you, Kingsley? I want to be an astronaut.
You can't have a blind man in space.
Who told you that?
Calm down.
That's all right.
Yeah.
Father God, thank you for today. Thank you for blessing us. Please send your angels to watch over our bed, doors, and windows. Protect us and keep us safe. Help us to have sweet dreams. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Dear God, I'm sorry I was naughty today, but if I'm a good boy, can I please be an astronaut like Neil Armstrong and also play for Tottenham? Amen.
Our home, places made familiar through centuries of galactic travel. But this is no ordinary journey, because we are heading out of chartered territory, through vast clouds of hydrogen to the very limits of our galaxy. And there, as we emerge, are the galaxies of our neighbors beyond. Now we're out far enough to see in perspective the place we've just left. The beautiful spiral formation of Andromeda.
Everyone says I'm getting down to the moon.
We'll be gone a long time.
Everyone says you just gotta let it go.
Activate.
Just gotta let it go.
We're able to compress time.
Just gotta let it go.
A nuclear heart.